beautiful people, back to the Monday weekly stream. We got a good episode here. Hopefully good. But, this was our bye week. Go right back into, let's get right into the battle of MetLife. So, we're home, quotation marks, we're home against the Giants this year. But Neil, you're still out, I know. Even though he's been out, what's his name? He's been holding it down for us. He's pretty good. Let's get some agility in there. Whoa. Boom. But yeah. We're doing pretty good. Spiller got overtaken. Damn. By Derrick Henry. The bye week. But we'll just keep doing what we do. Just keep throwing that rock. Not really. Keep pounding that rock. Just keep pounding. Keep going and going and going and going and going. 'Cause we can't no more. Well, it's after the bye week. Spiller get a couple more carries than 25. Martinez is still the linebacker. He'll get more than I think 30 is good. 30 is probably more than good. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Beautiful run. You have this front. I'm running all day. Well, I believe what's his name is injured. Yeah, he's. Yeah, let's force him to. Let's force him to play. So what if he gets injured? As long as he's back by the playoffs. Never got that option before. Going up against good old Leonard Williams. No. If you guys want to sniff out that run, I'm going to throw it over the top. Bang. Bang. Yeah. And then quick snap it. Boom. There we go. Wakefield's still the center. But I believe next week we get our guys back. Alright, well. After the bye week, so it's not his fault. And a drop. Elijah Moore with a drop again. Yep, got hit. Alright. Oh, we got the ball. Beautiful. Let's try again. Bang, bang, bang. Bang. Beautiful. Got another couple yards there. Let's see if we can do this power play. Don't really do these. I don't like the movement. And because of that. See if we get to hit them with play action. I like running from this. Beautiful. Still doesn't have enough juking. Boom, boom. They creeped up. And over the top. And he overthrew him. What else is new? I like how he threw it up, like he was getting, like he was going to get sacked. Like, there's no reason. There's no reason to do that. I know you're tired, Spiller. That's why you're just pass blocking. We're going for it. Oh, that could have went bad. That could have been bad. Let's get another playoff. Quick. Interception. Oh, Zach. Why do you do this? Okay, got stuck on Shepard. Oh, Hall, pick that off. Come on. They're sitting on that. Get him. Is that Barrios? Oh, Milner. Scotty. Oh, didn't get it. Yeah, we got the ball back again. Alright, Zach. Once again. No interceptions. I can only do so much with you, buddy. I can literally only do so much to help you. I give you the best running back. The offensive line is pretty decent. The only thing I can do better is give you a better receiver. But you have the tight end. Arguably, he's not out. He's not playing right now, but... Like, I know it should have been intercepted. Of course he got his ankles. That man's kind of a cheat code. How big and fast he is. Except D. Harris have the ball. He didn't get any last week. No. Martinez is sniffing these out. Oh, I love how I got stuck. Nope. We're going for it. That right side of the end zone is open. Dude, you're literally 1 yard from getting in. Not even. But, you know what, Spiller gets another touchdown. Let's keep padding those, for the MVP race, because I believe he won it last year, also with Offensive Rookie of the Year. And Offensive Player of the Year. So, you can go for it again. Three on three. Make sure that's... There we go. Let's get that ball back. Maybe put up a field goal. They got five down linemen. Of course he dropped it. He got hit, and that's an interception. God damn it. You gotta be kidding me, Zach Wilson. What else can... What else? Honestly, what else? Zach. Get it to Galladay. Call the timeout. Jesus. You're really... I don't know what to do with you, Zach. Skirt to send everyone deep. You know what? I was going to... I changed to him to jump up in the air, and that's what he did. All right, Zach. Just, you know what? Let's keep the ball out of your hands. you know, it's going to be pretty easy for the Giants to stop us when that's what they're doing and they know it's coming. I got to pick up the tempo. Thank you for that block. For Tucker, thank you. It was absolutely terrible. Fair Tucker, you are absolutely missing the easiest blocks on Blake Martinez. That's an interception. Almost. Getting no separation from my guys. I was just going to say nice things about you, Rook, and you do that. This team is literally the kings at... I want to know what the most turnovers are in one season. Blake Martinez... Well, Scantlin, I don't know what happened. How you got so open? All right, EA. Just gonna kick me off. The 1961 Denver Broncos have the most turnovers in an NFL season. The Niners in 78 with 63, and then the 83 Giants. The Denver Broncos in 61 through 45 for interceptions. Jeez, that's terrible. Yeah, we're on the pace for it. We're on pace for one of the worst, and it is what it is. I guess EA servers are down for Madden. I'll try to get him back up. What the hell? That's great. Just restarting the game, really. Just waiting. All right. Also, this has to be the most buggy Madden there's ever been than in my recent memory. Because, like, literally, it's just... all the stuff that happens, like, it's hard. Well, like, I don't know how to fully explain it. It's just annoying. Oh, yeah, Leonard Williams. We're not having a good running game here. I really want to get 100 yards. Oh yeah, take his knees out, why don't you? We gotta keep him in pace at the top. Not bad, not bad. Not Wakefield, there goes our other center. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Oh, yeah. You really just gonna let an arm tackle do that to you? Told you to truck. I love how you fumble it, and still, you just get bumped out of bounds. Alright, well, he's out for the game. Hopefully, what's-his-name gets a comes back next week. He's supposed to. Good job. Just sack. You're doing tremendous, Zach. You really are. He only has 30. Saquon only has 31 yards. Wow. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful, Williams. Beautiful. Well, it's either the guy over the top or in the middle. So, I made my choice to go under and maybe give up less yards. Alright, we give up another touchdown. Alright. Well, that's actually our first one on offense, so. The other one came from a lovely Zach Wilson turnover. You guys are doing tremendous on the O-line. You guys are definitely going to be taken out for dinner after this game. There we go. Got his X Factor. He's not coming down. He doesn't have his X Factor. I wonder why. I wonder why he doesn't have his X Factor. But, whatever. He's got over his 100 yards. He has his has what he needs. Bum, ba-dum, ba-bum. Oh, look, you didn't drop it. Well, we are definitely on pace for the most turnovers in history. I really need our top players back. Nice rush, Harris. Nice rush. See that little burst of speed that he has, that Spiller has? That's the only thing missing from Spiller. Literally the only thing. It's that little burst of speed. Smith. Oh! His play, you always gotta run it just for him. That's his play. Smith, touchdown. Let's go. Jeff Smith. He said, give me the ball, coach. I need it. It's like I haven't had it in a while. Second and inches, they're definitely running the ball. Okay. I don't know what happened with you, Jackson. You just, I don't know. Jackson, I want to trade you so bad. I want to trade Jackson so damn bad. He's just the... Like, the amount of, I don't even know. The amount of times he just got beat for no reason over the top. Like, there's no reason to be beat like that. There you go, Spiller. He's got his 30th carry, and that's all he needs. Lockdown. And indeed they will keep it on the ground. And he'll get this up near midfield, but that's still a not bad. Shy of the first down. He's able to chew up 8 yards on the carry there, but still fourth down upcoming. This late in the game, Charles, I think you maybe seriously have to think about. Oh, yeah. I'm just going to let the clock wind down. This will be the last play. What if I do this? It's magic. Damian Harris is going for a touchdown. Well, if they held their blocks, you'd definitely gone for a touchdown. But Zach Wilson, we're on pace for the most turnovers ever. Also, Brett Favre has the most in by a quarterback. Was it 36? So yeah. You're doing good there, Zach Wilson. We're doing good. I don't know. There were only... Oh, beautiful. Look at all these injuries. Evan Neal back. Beautiful. Brian DeMarco back. Beautiful. We needed him. Favors. David, oh, you're injured. And, Harry Hancock. Our guy. Where the hell is our center? Oh, Wakefield. Oh, you were back. Jeez. I'm losing my mind here. This is what happens when you're a Jets fan. You're doing great, Jeff Smith. Let's see. Is he still in the lead, Spiller? Nope. He's 40, basically 40 yards behind. Jeez, Derrick Henry. You know what? Spiller needs one of his big games this week. This needs to be a big game for Spiller to get him back in that rushing title. I love how just one week off ruins it. Going up against Brandon Jacobs, so it's just going to be a run fest. Oh, Shavers, I love how slow you are, even though you're agile. Who's that X Factor? Oh, Bobby Wagner, Max Crosby, Ngakoue. We're doing good. Oh, he tackled me through my lineman. Alright, makes sense. Zach, I'm literally throwing that to the left because that's where he's supposed to go and you throw it right. I don't know what to do with Zach Wilson. Jesus. I already know what I'm doing. I'm getting rid of him, but... Oh, great block. Barred out. Great block. Off Spiller. Let's do that again. Do that again. Jeez. You're letting a stupid cornerback tackle you, buddy. Come on. You're doing great, Rook. You missed a wide open block. Sack. And there goes Shavers. I don't. Freaking sack. Pick him up. I don't. Spiller's not having a big game. And broken ribs. Nice. Good job. Exactly what we needed. Clark, I love you, but let's get the rookie in there. Get him some snaps. He did good last week. Neo, beautiful. It's not the play, guys. That was not the play. But okay. Oh, yeah. We're great. Great, Vera Tucker. I mean, Bobby Wagner, he's a great middle linebacker, but not the best in coverage. Beautiful. Beautiful. Becton, beautiful. You know, terrible first. If 2,000 was deposited in your Cash App, what would you use it for? Jeez. I have no idea. I mean, everyone's answers will be Bills, but beautiful dinner date. That's all I could think of. It's a nice dinner date. Yeah, my Cash App isn't up on here. But yeah. Thank you. Doing a great job. Simulating defense. That got us a nice stop. Still got a yard. Got a couple. You gotta be kidding me, Zach Wilson. This is wide open. Zach. I don't know what to do with you. You can't lead anybody. You can't. I don't know what to do with you, buddy. When you seeing ghosts out there? Zach Wilson's on pace to be better than fucking Farve. I could tell you that for damn sure. Put Fitz magic out here. Put Fitz magic out there. I don't know what to do with Adam. Beautiful. Oh, 25 gets your ass down to the ground. I'm literally gonna have to ride Spiller to the wheels fall off. Literally can't stop him with this. If he gets rolling, you can't stop him. You need to double team him like that. That almost went bad. That almost went terribly. I know you're tired, Spiller, but it's only just Bobby Wagner over the middle.
He had a really solid first half running the football and picking up where
Harris in there. Flag holding offense. I haven't seen those in a few games. But, hey, guess what? It's Galladay. You were... And they gained a beautiful run by Harris. Oh! The hell? Let's go. Oh, this team sucks. Yeah, let's get the points. Oh, that's a beautiful wait. What? No, I'm doing this because I want Spiller to get as much of a break in as possible. Beautiful, beautiful. Just get carried out of bounds. Everyone's tired. Love it. Flag holding by offense. Oh, roughing the passer. Nice. It's Magic sticking in there, taking a hit for the team, like he always does. There goes the tight end. Oh, no. Oh, get back up. Oh, did you see what he just did to Bobby Wagner? Dislocated shoulder. Yeah, figured. He's a said Bobby Wagner. I'm not scared of you. Get off me. Oh, get off of him. Get off of him. Hurry up. That's a yard still. Still didn't stop him. Jeez. Oh, he has been tremendous, and he will get more. Can't stop him, man.
ain't stopping them.
Beautiful. Beautiful catch, DeMarco. Oh, defense, beautiful. Back-to-back sacks, nice. Beautiful. Please get that block. That linebacker. Oh, beautiful. Go, oh, go Spiller. Oh, look at that. I give him 40 carries. That's his limit. A couple yards. Beautiful catch. Stuck on right behind the lineman like usual, even though I was going to try to go out to the right. God, they should be open. No, they dropped. Oh, look at Fitzmagic. Oh, beautiful block, fullback. For the 2 minute. For the 2 minute, we could have had it. Simple. They haven't been able to stop him up the middle. That's where we're gonna go. We have two more chances. Boom. Touchdown. Can run on this all day. I run on that all day. I can get in the game. Yep, Jacobs. We got our two big men up the middle. Beautiful. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, they fooled us, but we still got it. We still got it. Pass. Oh, he dropped it. Oh, I thought I messed that up. How are they throwing it? I should have been caught. Try to cut underneath. So missed. Beautiful block. Beautiful block. We just need to get in a field goal range.
Starting to move.
Oof. 2 yards. I know Spiller is doing amazing, but we need to throw them off the running back trail with him. Oh, beautiful. Oh, of course, they stopped him. Do a pass sale. Oh, the rook. Oh, the rookie. Right down the middle. Give us the ball. Thank you very much. Let's get the ball. No, he ain't out here, but just keep doing what we do, baby. Oh, Jeff Smith. Oh. Who said you're a receiver? Bouncing off them bodies like you're a running back. Do this one. Now the first throw in overtime for Fitzpatrick. They'll roll him down right. Oh, he stepped out of bounds. Jeez. Little OT scramble drill that time, Mr. Davis. What if Fitzmagic coming in here, saving us? Oof. Took that hit like a man. Oh, beautiful catch. That's my Debo Samuel right there. Jeff Smith. The fullback was wide open. Shit. I know he should have passed it to him. Oh, Harris got to run through him. Oh, DeMarco. What a catch. Fitz Magic leading us to victory. He really did. He led us to victory. Tremendous. There's no quitting this game. You're out for 4 weeks. Do I get you back in time for the playoffs? Yeah, maybe. I don't think for the first round. I don't think we'll get him back for the first round. Who knows? Maybe we overtake the Chiefs somehow. Somehow they lose a couple games. You did great. Field, you did great. Spiller. Good. Nice. Beautiful. Alright, how many turnovers do we have this year? 36. Nice. Not bad. 40 carries. And he overtook him. Nice. He has him by 40 carries. I know that, but it is what it is. Zach. But yeah, 30-something. Nope, 29. Oh, the 30 and 30 club. He's him and Jameis. All right, well, next week we'll finish out the season and get right into the playoffs. But for now, Zach Wilson's doing better than Favre. But, yeah. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for watching. If you watch on YouTube, thank you. Enjoy the rest of your night.